If you're familiar with life insurance, you probably know what a death benefit is. But have you heard of living benefits? In short, they provide valuable access for the living by accelerating a portion of the life insurance policy's death benefit, provided certain conditions are met. As lifespans continue to improve, living benefit riders could become even more important. Let's say you get in a bad accident, or get really sick, and survive. A traditional death benefit wouldn't help there, but living benefit riders could. They provide early access to your policy's death benefit when you have a qualifying condition, which could help you preserve emergency savings, money set aside for your kids' education, and more. Keep in mind, medical costs are the number one reason people file for bankruptcy and are responsible for 17% of 401k hardship withdrawals. Often available at no extra cost at policy issue, living benefit riders are designed to help protect your family's quality of life from the financial effects of an unexpected injury or illness. Unfortunately, it's more common than you'd think. In fact, 42% of new cancer patients lose their entire life savings in the first 2 years of treatment. So how do living benefit riders on a life insurance policy work? There are three different types. A chronic illness rider can help when you've been certified by a licensed healthcare practitioner that you're unable to perform two or more of the six activities of daily living without substantial assistance, like bathing, dressing, and eating, typically for 90 days, or you're severely cognitively impaired and need supervision by another person. A critical illness rider can help when you have been diagnosed by a physician with a health condition such as cancer, heart attack, or stroke. And a terminal illness rider can help when a licensed physician diagnoses someone as having less than 12 months to live. Being prepared for anything life throws at you is important, and that's why you should select a policy that has all three of these features available. That way, you can accelerate the death benefit if you were to be affected by one or more of these conditions. While no one can predict the future, we can prepare for it. With life insurance to protect our loved ones after we're gone, and living benefits to protect them while we're still here. To learn more, ask your financial professional about a life insurance policy with living benefit riders.